Paul?
Yep.
Seemingly delicate, yet indefinably powerful, robust, and mouth-pleasing. Anybody know about that?
Andrew
Jefford. And I think to me that epitomises what Pinot is about.